We start right now at 9 in Boulder, where police want to hear from more potential victims of a delivery driver accused of sexually assaulting a woman he pulled into his car.
Officers have arrested the suspect, but fear that there could be more victims out there. Fox 31's Greg Nieto is on it for us tonight. He joins us live on New Tonight at 9. Greg.
Hey there, Erica. Yeah, we spoke with the Boulder County DA's office. They tell us this guy actually was being held for one alleged incident when he was then accused for a second one, both of them occurring either on or near a college campus.
We're trying to see if there's other victims out there that he might have interacted with in his role as a DPDO driver.
Boulder County authorities, including Chief Trial Deputy DA Katrina Weigel, talking about a 22-year-old delivery driver accused in at least two cases, one allegedly occurring in September. An arrest affidavit saying that the 22-year-old was driving for DPDO when he stopped his vehicle on the CU Boulder campus, pulls a female college student inside, and had inappropriate sexual contact. The alleged victim stating the suspect then tried to get her cell number before telling her he loved her. She was then able to get away and alert a resident advisor. The young woman identifying the suspect vehicle by make and model and the contents inside, including a car seat and a box of Pampers diapers. He was arrested a short time later. He is also accused in a second case.
Working at the restaurant and had some inappropriate contact with one of the patrons at the restaurant.
Tonight, innocent until proven guilty, says Deputy D.A. Weigel. But she urges other possible victims to come forward,
so that we are holding him accountable for what he has done in our community.
And that suspect facing a range of charges ranging from second-degree kidnapping to false imprisonment. In Boulder, Greg Nieto, Fox 31.
Greg, thank you.